Hey guys, TJ here. I'm signing back on to Echo Knight. So, after a lot of idiocy on my part, we were able to get a key to open this door. Right into this girl's room. Come on, come on. Get to.
That girl really isn't here. I can hear her cries coming from within a deep, dark hole. She wants someone to find and free her soul. Make her realize that she shouldn't be here.
She doesn't need to be mean about her predicament. She could have just communicated like the rest of you have. Are you? Okay, let's. Did I want to go this way? Technically, no. Not yet, anyways. Woo! Okay, well, that should allow me to interact with this. How do I get in? Minecart ride! Aw, it's over. Oh, that's how I get out. Okay. Whoa. Fossils. Okay. There it is. Okay. Yes, okay. Oh, okay. No, I don't. There we go. I got it. And now I kind of need you to get out of my way. Hi. This was once a gold mine. This mine belonged to the Rockwell Group. They closed this mine, saying that we've already removed all the gold. But that wasn't the real reason they closed it. One by one, people ended up missing. There were hardly any accidents. My daughter was the same. She just decided to come play one day, and I know she was here. That's her favorite doll. I will find her, no matter what. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. I just found that doll laying there on the ground. I'm positive. That's the doll I bought for Claudia. How? Well, I'm either stuck here or there's something you want? Right, old doll. This rock is harder than I thought. Claudia, I knew it. How Whatever. All right, let's give this to let's give the doll to her.
My doll. Father gave this to me.
And hopefully that means she's moved on. We don't get an astral piece from her, though? Ooh, formal clothing. Ow! Look, I'm sorry for stealing your suit. Where the hell am I? Medical office. Where she is. Lovely. Great. That's, that's what I wanted to know. Hi.
I don't know. What poison? I don't know anything. So, William, I don't know anything.
Hey, don't touch anything. Hi. Don't touch that. I'm busy. Get out of here. Get out and stay out. How about no? Okay. We're going to need to do something without him noticing. Who are you? How did you get in here? You're interfering with my work. Get out of here. Okay. Is that gonna be something I can do? Medical office. Oh. Doctor Poison Medical Office. Alright, I'll just come back to you.
No. Please, don't open that door. I don't know anything about poison, Sir William. It's time.
What is? Does that mean he's gone in the past? That there was something that was... Yeah, that's my fault. Yeah, he's gone. Awesome. Prescription. Was that all I needed? I wonder if this is a medical prescription. There are instructions followed by a list of drugs. Explicit permission. Any transportation of these drugs is prohibited under normal circumstances. However, we will give explicit permission only to Sir William Brockwell. Logging any of these drugs in the inventory is...
That's Sir William's.
Oh!
Oh great. Oh great. Oh great. Great. Great, 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 go, 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 go. Oh. A ladder. Right.
He should be here by now. I wonder when that boy's coming. He promised to show that film. I wonder where he is. He should be here by now. He promised to show.
Okay. Theater. Boys film. A record. Not used for here. Well, not if I had that face.
It was inevitable. Sir William, he is a dangerous man. I killed Sir Arthur. It was Sir William. I...
So you're just gonna hang out here for a bit? Alright, cool.
Welcome to Casino Orpheus. Would you like to hear the instructions? The main game is roulette, which is right over there. The object is to guess the number you think the ball will land on. If you guess wrong, then you lose your chips. That over there is a slot machine. You must match the patterns, or you lose your chips. I will give you 5 chips to start with. Use your chips sparingly.
Okay, there's three ghosts here. What's this? Doesn't seem to be plugged in.
The hallway lights? Oh yes, the switch is still broken. I believe that there should be another switch around there. Why don't you try looking for it?
Helpful.
Welcome. Would you like to play a game?
Not right now.
He's not here. Where did he go? Where did my son go? He's not here. Where?
Okay, you're looking for your kid. Probably locked, and we don't have the key. Okay. That didn't work. How am I gonna get past her? I gotta get past her to get back to where I need to wear the clothes. You wouldn't happen to have a phone in here, would you? Because I'm kind of stuck.
This is I believe that with that book, come again. Are you having fun? Are you having
Am I having fun? No.
You're leaving.
When there's problematic ghosts? No, I am not having fun.
I'm sorry. The film is already over. After this, well, it's been reserved. Please, come again some other time. I'm sorry. So terribly sorry.
Okay. What am I supposed to do with the bitch? I wonder if I missed something here. Only one thing we could do. Save, and then make a break for the stairs. Is there a light switch I missed? Might have been a light switch I missed. Okay. I can't get past her.
Thank you.
It was Sir William. I...
Guess I'm gonna end the episode here. Figure out what the hell to do next in the next episode. I didn't want to gamble. I might have to, actually, thinking about it. If there's nothing that I can do to move this guy on, and I can't find the film for the kid, and the kid is missing. Anyway, catch you in the next one. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.